A lot of expectations on Michigan State, and you see that little 3 next to their logo. That means they're ranked 3rd in the country, and sure enough, this is the 3rd top 10 team the Spartans have faced in their first 7 games of the year. Here's some defense early on. Jaren Jackson with the block, and then Cassius Winston alley-oops it to Miles Bridges with the two-hand slam. He had 14 points. Although, really, one of the big stories in this game was Josh Langford, the sophomore. He can pump fake and shoot jumpers as good as anybody.
Look, Joshua Langford is a pure jump shooter. He really struggled with his shot earlier in the season, but as he told me after their Stony Brook game, I'm a shooter, I'm gonna continue to shoot, and within this balanced team, balanced offense, he's gonna get plenty of looks.
Team high, 17 points on the day. Look at the score in the first half. This is a missed shot, but Kenny Goins gets the rebound. Bridges find Winston for 3. Winston had 17 points on the day. Spartans up 46-24 at half. Then they were on fire from deep in the second half.
Look, this is a team that can space you out, but they space you out and dominate inside. You've got to pick your poison. At this point, you pack it in defensively, you give up open threes, and you've got 5 guys around the perimeter that can make shots. You're in trouble.
Langford hit one. Jackson hit one. Winston hits his 5th 3-pointer of the day. MSU shot 62% from deep in the second half. And then one more alley-oop.
Why not?
Winston to Bridges for the slam. Bridges ends up with 14 points, and the Spartans win 81-63. Again, the list of guys who had good days scoring continues to grow. Langford had 17 points. Winston, 17 points. Bridges, 14 points. Ward, 12 points. They shot 52% from the floor and get a big win.